match against Sudrom, and it was very interesting. She was all talkative and happy, and then she went serious, looked straight at the camera, said it doesn't matter who wins, Bianca or Becky, she's coming for the...
Oh, boy. Problems, guys. You guys wouldn't know the problem. What problems I have. How dry I am. No! No. I'm going to fucking shoot at him. I don't really tip over it all that much, do I? It's hard driving this fucking thing. You gotta fucking always watch out because you get bumped right over. We found one. First section to throw. It's light! He's coming! He's coming! Oh, he's coming! You're not gonna make it far, buddy. You guys are screwed. They ran to the wrong side. Lights, report back to base. Good nice, got him. Save me some aggravation of fucking aiming. Shit, there's fucking more over there, man. The whole fucking team's over here. Whole fucking ton of them. Retreat. I wanted to go up this hill, but apparently there's no way to get up there. I'm coming to help. Hold your horse. Fuck! Man, he almost took me out. God damn it. That's what happens when you go to fucking help a buddy, doesn't it? You get down to 16 fucking hit points. Thank you. Got him. Whoa, whoa, whoa. He's fucking right here, and he missed me, thank God. We found two more boys, and I bet all three are over here. All three are over here. Game I had. Love him.